Welcome to the Afterspin, opinions from thought leaders in our state. Question one to John Hood. The Department of Environment and Natural Resources announced this week they were going to recommend to State Auditor Beth Wood an investigation be done concerning Kay Hagan's family connections and ties to a federal grant. Now, the Democrats say this is all politically motivated. Republicans say these actions are improper. What do you say?
I say that it is appropriate for the state auditor, and also I think some auditing folks in the budget office and Diener, to look at this file and figure it out. It got some attention at the tail end of the campaign. It isn't really about the campaign or about Tom Tillis and Kay Hagan. It's about the expenditure of taxpayer money. And there are multiple Hagan family companies involved, and sorting all of it out will require getting information beyond what a few campaign lawyers were willing to provide a few reporters days before the election. I'm not sure what they will find, but there's enough public information about the claims regarding the stimulus grants and who did what and who was eligible to have a contractor license that we already know are fishy, that this justifies a serious look. I have no idea what Beth Wood or the other reviewers might conclude, but it was entirely appropriate to ask.
So now that she's lost the election, is all this going to go away?
I hope not, because this has to do with the expenditure of taxpayer money, and there are other grants with other claims about them, and we need to figure it out.
Thank you for watching the Afterspin. More video all during the week on ncspin.com.